Welcome everybody to a game called Imperium Greek Wars. It's just come out in the game. I've really done a lot for the game, so I'll just try it out here and see. It's all about what you got here. That of course the one we're not gonna touch. We got the credits, Imperium's library. Wow, that's a lot of things. Moral. Alright, birth experience, maps, tutorial, okay. So that's a thing. Additional contents, game settings, you have multiplayer, single player, and tutorial. I think this video will be about the tutorial. Let's try that out. Because I never tried before, after it's a pretty new game. So let's see, have you tried out yet? Remember, I tried to put in links and information in the description under the video. Please leave a comment what you think about the game and if you played any good hints. Or you just like that kind of games. And also remember, hit the like button, share the video, and there's also a subscription button. Please hit that one. And while we're waiting here, then you can also, after seeing the video, take a quick peek or look around my website, thegamershousepod.com. So, prosperity. All right, so what are we doing here? Well, welcome.
Sparta and Athens have a venerable.
The people of Macedonia, trust our future into your hands. This is what we can tell about the current political situation. May the gods guide your steps.
After an earthquake, leading to Messenia breaking away and defeat under Theban spears, underestimating their will for reascendance would be a mistake.
So what here? The ancient Greece is a long time before it became known as Greece. Not even thought of nations. Remember, always can pause videos and read all this. Sparta. Right. So what's this? Player's object window. Okay. Okay, welcome to the tutorial, Imperiums Greek Wars. The tour will take you through the main features and controls of the game. We recommend you take the time to read the text thoroughly. Oh, that's one of my things, I'm not so good at that. Let's just blindly follow the instruction. It will take you 56 minutes to complete, but you can save the game and come back to it later if you need a break. That's cool, that's a good feature. After the tutorial, you can continue the game and follow your path. Oh, so you can find, oh, that's cool too. Okay, the tutorial panel will display at the left side of the screen. That's to be on here. It's blinking. Get advice on how to complete the task. The button will help you find the unit. That's that one in the middle. Should perform the current action to find the correct location where the action should be executed. This button will close the tutorial with all the hits about how to play. Oh no, that one we don't want to touch at the moment. Once there's a new assignment button that will help you complete, start flashing. Question mark. This icon is the tutorial button. Your first task is simple. Yeah, we'll see about that. Click the help button.
Maybe I cannot do that.
Recall last tutorial task. Suggestion. Alright. Great, now you know where to find help. Alright, that's there. Use whatever you are not sure how to continue the next turn. Also easy. Select one of your map's items. Select one of your map items on the map by simply click on it. Like this. Now you know how to select the map item. Once selected, the map item is highlighted and detailed information about its play in the unit menu in the lower right corner of the screen. It comes down here. It's army, 3-3-6, okay. If you want to be deep, select a map island, use the left click. The unit menu shows... this one, to navigate more easily and switch between your active units, you can use this booster. Now click on the... Right. Well done. Let's try to move some... let's move some units. The unit can be moved, this highlighter and the arrow suggest a new location for it. If you don't see the orange arrow on the map, you might need to zoom out a bit to see the larger portion of the map. Click. I'm gonna click them. Alright. It's over here. Click them. Let's put an order. Game also offers so called default action that make the selection of mana faster when a map on. Send some of your units to new. Okay. So I probably have to click. Oh, it's already chosen. What's this down here? Move unit? Can I? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna move to there. Macedonia, that's not like North Greece. There's an arrow. Should I click on that? What? There. Right. Huh. And then, oh, do like that. Dope. All right. And just right click for move. Oh, so you now can move units around the map. Let's try again, but this time you take a free tile that doesn't belong to any state. You can claim any tile by simply stepping on it with any of your military units. However, should a defending unit be positioned on such a tile, you will have to render this unit harmless. Alright. You should also pay attention to different terrain, effective attack, and defensibility of your unit, the mobile range hill, for example, a good. This point that they allow. Sorry if I mumble a little bit here, just try. Claim the land in the north of Macedonia. That one. So. Take this one. Oh, what's this? Dunk, dunk, dunk. Hey, they're moving. Keep expanding the borders of your land. You will need a proper road network if you plan to build an empire worthy of the name, though. Roads play an important role in the country's development. That's true. Infrastructure. Connecting cities and other buildings and resources with roads improve the mobility of your units and the production of your resources. Roads and bridges can only be built by settlers. Okay, well, we got that. Give your settler an order to build a road by clicking on the build road action. Build a new road. So, what we got? Oh, that's a settler. Oh, he's a settler. So, oh, and I see all this up. There's resources and stuff. Holy crap, that's a lot. This switch to next unit. All right. And he's here. Minus one. Oh, so you have like. Oh, it's show already. So it's this one, we go down one. One. So we need. Probably also need this then. No. Not talking. Now let's continue in the developer of the empire and start utilizing and cultivating the land. Also, most units need food. Food, your armies rebel city will revolt and people will leave to search for better livinghoods elsewhere. To increase food production, settlers should be able to build fields and farms around the city to increase food. Keep in mind that only plains and grasslands are suitable for. All I sell to build a field out by clicking on the build field. Yeah, we got a settler right there, right? Do not have that. And there. And there. And then we have a build. Alright, perfect. Settler can now put good use. First turn is almost over, but let's spend a bit more time on the game menu in the upper right corner of the screen. Stop here. Butu opens the main menu. Is that all the way over there? And then there's the question mark. The one to play the game help called Imperiums Library. Oh, that was that one we just opened in the beginning. Where you can find detailed information about rules, game mechanics, features. That is good. That's a great thing. That's a great thing. The other button functions are normal music player control. Now it's time for the other players to make them. Okay. This one will go bin run out. No, just here. Oh, shoot. Can I go? Is that the longest I go? Oh, I can go out here. Oh, alright. Oh, I can also use the scroll. Nice. Yeah, I was a little bit right. We are in North Greece. So these guys are building and. Oh, yeah, the settler will finish being road in one turn. Settler will finish building one turn. Okay, so these are flat areas, right? Maybe have field here. So that's gonna be a road like here. Hey, that's a crane! It's working, man. Oh. Okay, so that's the Rivals of Doom. And we like the old history of Greece. There's so much mythology in it. And history is cool. Oh, that's a. Oh! Hey, yo! So you can follow them around. It's pretty cool. I like this so far, what I've seen. Say a tactical game. Hey, boats! The boats! Boats! Of course, they're boats. There's a lot of island in Greece, man. Dope. And see in the map down the left corner, it's not only Greece, maybe the ancient Greece. I don't know. I don't know all of the history, but there's a lot of islands you can see. So I need ships to. Somebody attack him. Ooh. Please wait, the map is updating. Nice. Okay, so let's start with South Lobby. There's a unit station and Aigai. That should be fortified within the city. Use this button to order a unit to enter the city. Okay, so where are we? What is this? And this. Yes, you want to enter, I think, really. Right. Now we do. How now? What to do about it? Horse moving towards our border. Capital, the base from which they send the warriors. Move a unit closer to the city. So we got this one. guess they're helping now. There. So our warriors are well suited for movement. Send the advancement units to take cover in the forest. That's that dude. Okay. We sneak close to the city and now it's not time for hesitation. We must let the enemy cease from it. We must not. Important word, not. Right, so. What? That's should I not attack this dude? Oh, there we go. Oh yeah. Let me click that one and this one. War going on. Oh, they're fighting, they're fighting. We have 500 soldiers. The 1,000 is a draw. Okay. Cairo unit didn't win an immediate victory. We lost a surprise. Move to units to heal inside. That one. To move to that one. Heal juice. It'll take a few turns before the unit are ready for action. That's fair enough, fair enough. Let's turn our attention back to the battlefront. So what we got? Got this dude? No, what? It's pointing at this one. What do you want me to do, man? There, we need the fighting thing. There. Okay, so what happened now? That have to be a win. Triumph. Doom. Oh, it's always more equal here. Brilliant, our first victory. We can build a new city. Build a new city. Well, I think I will leave it here for this video of first part of the tutorial. I keep on going on with this, but I also have to find out how to save the game. Open trade, open political. There's so many things in a state window. There's a lot of things to keep an eye on. Maybe click there. Save game. Just gonna save it right there. Well, everybody, thank you for watching. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, and check out thegamershotspot.com. Everybody, see you next time. Bye.